Hello and welcome to the Switch Underground. My name is Danny, and today we are recording part 5 of our Max the Curse of Brotherhood playthrough. And last time we played, we moved around some big skulls, and the mustachio guy got our brother, and we ended up in this deep dark cave, and it looks like it picked up where we left off. We don't have to replay that first part again. That's good. So, we're gonna need to bring down some of this. Oh. Looks like we did jump on it. Okay, well, let's do that. Can we go down and go in? Negative. Alright, so let's do this. Can we make a little bridge? I think we can make a little bridge. Let's just try one more time. There we go. So, well, we can actually go down there. Can we try it? Let's try to go down just. We should jump off. And then try to go down. There we go. And we'll come back for that. Let's see what's in here.
If you're doing this, but thanks.
That, what was that? We didn't need the bridge, but we're gonna need something. How are we gonna get up? Whoa. So now we can jump over through there. We're gonna try it. Here we go. Alright, bring out our torch. We're probably gonna want to stand on that. Going up. And jump. We looking at mushrooms. Okay. Some freaky things. Gonna need to push this. Aha. An eyeball. We like those. Can't really see what we're doing, but okay. 25. 70, okay. How are we supposed to get up here? Whoa. All right, let's go back down. Was there like a tunnel over here? Ah, there we go. There. Come on back to the green mushrooms, my friend. Okay. Alright. Okay, that sounded like something nasty. What is that? You guys hear that, right? It's like a. Don't like that noise. Anything over here? No? I think we're just getting up on this one. Jumping off. Ooh, there's a nasty guy down there. Okay, so I have a feeling if we jump down there, we're dead. So we gotta try to make this. Okay. And another one. Oh. Okay, at least we're going up. This is a plus. If we jump on that, it's gonna fall, right? Nope. Can I attach it? I cannot attach it. Okay. Down a little bit. Alright, that's where we need to be. Eyes in the dark, never a good thing. Those spikes don't look great. Are they gonna hurt me is the question. What the heck is that? I don't think I should go that way. Let's try to jump across. Okay. Oh, well, there's this guy. So we bring us up a rope. Yeah. Climb it up. Okay, that did not work. So let's go ahead and do it down here. We need to make a little ledge for us to get on. See if we can do enough to get it up there. Do. But can I actually jump on it now? Question. That thing seems a little rickety, man. Got it.
Nice job, man.
This amulet better be the best amulet ever. Can I jump down there? I can. Is there a... Do I need to use this? Did I use that to climb up? Do I gotta climb across now? No, yeah, I use that to come this way. I think we got a brave spider thing. Well, let's just get... Okay, it didn't kill me. That's good. Whoa. That one looks like it could kill me. Please don't. Okay. That's for sure gonna fall. Has to fall. Nope. Just terrifying. That's fine. You're not swinging that bad. Let's bring it all the way out here. Here we go. You know, this is just what I wanted to do in the dark. It's fine. Let's climb up a little bit. Alright, let's swing. Just gotta catch it. Oh god. That wasn't far enough, for sure. Alright, jump up on this one. Jump up on this one. Bring our rope out. Swing it. We catch it. Climb up. Bring out this one. Get it swinging. This time we're gonna really get some... Hang out on the end here. Oh boy. Yeet! Okay. There's a ledge here. That's good. We're going up. Jump off. Ooh, my heart rate. Okay. Oh. I don't think we really need this guy again, but... We're gonna catch it there, just to see. There's a ledge down there. I think we gotta try to make that. Can we make? Okay, this one looks pretty straightforward. Of course, that's what you say, and then you're dead. At least we're still going up. This is a good thing. And this.
Whoa.
Okay. We're up. One more little ledge here, buddy. Stand up. Ooh, there's no room. Okay. So I'm gonna have to kill it and then jump. Oh, okay. Well, that worked for a second. Okay. That wasn't bad. Okay, so bring it over. Bring it down. Move it over. Now we can jump up there. Alright. Get off my brain. We got enough space now? Nope. Well, at least it's still here. Okay, we just gotta be much quicker about how we do that. Alright, so. We kill it. Instantly drawn. Alright, just slow down. Slow down. Okay, we're climbing up. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, we're standing. Good. Now we're gonna need another one. We're up. Good. Oh, there's an eyeball up there. Jump and grab. Here we go. Come on, Max. Oh, I got it. I didn't see it happen, but it did. You heard the, you know, sounds. Okay. Oh. Why is that there? Okay. Why is there two though? What am I missing? Can I move this? Oh, I'm gonna need it. Alright, let's pull it out. Bet they're some. Okay, let's kill a little more. How's that? Can I get down? What's through here if I crawl? Nothing too scary. Aha. Hey there, feller. Yoink. Okay, so we know we gotta crawl, and then there's a block over here. I have to push it off the ledge. Oh god. Got my. Please do not kill me. Ooh. Okay, we're in this for sure. I got this. I would like to be out of this cave. Oh, there's that sound again. Maybe that is an eyeball? Oh god. Let's not get too. Oh. Oh great. Okay. You gotta really be careful here. Okay. What? Okay, what, you just go close enough for it to snap back? Okay. Gotta be quicker than that. Let's not fall down. Okay, we got past this the first time. Ow. Okay. What? Oh boy, this is touchy. Can I stay down? Oh, I can stay down. Cool. Just gotta stay down. Ah. Any more funsies up here? Well, now we have... we have this. Okay. Okay. Ow, ow. Go away. Okay, there's our little ledge. Sort of just... okay, how do we get up there? The big jump. Didn't think I could make that. Maybe there's a block. Can I jump up there and grab him? No, he's too high. What's down here that can help me, I wonder? There it is. Okay, we're gonna jump on the wall. Grab this dude. Ooh. That was tricky. Boy, I took a chance on that hole. This is a long chapter piece. Uh-oh. Oh, I can see again. Does this make me jump or something? Nope. Didn't need it. Oh, sunlight. Thank you. Okay. See, we're doing this kind of thing now. That's fine. I'm basically dead. I was gonna say expert, but we know that's a lot. Alright. I need to put a little more mustard. There we go.
No! No, no, no.
Okay, I can't stop this. Can I? Ride it out. Try not to fall into any spikes. Oh. Woo. Alright, here we go again. This way. That's what I'm saying. Ooh. Lantern bugs. We'll keep going.
Oh, Max. Well done. Well done.
Yeah, well, I'm just glad to be out.
Me too. I was not wrong about you.
Okay, there's nothing here that troubling. What is that? This new power? No. This can hurt me. Yes. So we go through. Run away. Okay, they only get you if you're inside of it. Well, that was a good chapter. Let's just close it. Or not. I'm gonna have to deal with a lot of that. Oh my god.
Drop them under a branch, Max.
Oh. Okay. Thanks for the help, lady. Let's see if it works. Well, you can't get under the branch. This is some Jumanji stuff. Oh no. Is this another one? Can I trap? Oh, that's a vine. Ah! But it knocks him out of the way. Okay. Not enough. Okay, I got a plan. We're actually gonna slap them past us. Ready? Dang it. I think that's the way to go. We're gonna try again. Slap them past us and then run. Okay, go! Woo. Alright, we're doing well. This looks bad. Ah! Get past that, you turds. Oh. I need to go. Okay. Let's try this again. It's alright. Oh! Dang it. Too close. Alright. So, what do we need to do here? Do we need to go over it? Maybe? Can we do that? Can I do that? Kind of works. Need a little more on it though. Actually, I just need to make sure I trap them. Oh, there they are. Okay, and then I need to what? Kill that? Nope! One got out. One get out. Alright. This time, y'all ain't gonna get out. How can I make sure that's the case? We're just gonna need a lot more rope on there. But then if we kill this. Okay. Now y'all are trapped in there. Leave me alone. Wow, not a lot of branch to work with there. How much comes out of here? A lot. Okay. Let's go up that way. Is that enough? There we go. Uh-oh. Seriously? Oh, now that they're... Get away from me! Dang. This is gonna take a little finesse. Here, let's... Send him packing. Alright, we're not gonna have a lot of time, so... We gotta jump it. Is there coming? Oh, come on again. Let's get up there. Kill that thing. What? Uh-oh. There we go.
Gone.
All right. Let's keep going. We'll pause here. Text the wife. All right. Let's move on. These wonderful individuals again. I think I'm going to have to make myself a little house that I can get inside of, maybe. Oh, this is risky. Keep him corralled. Keep him corralled. Oh, crap. Let's make like a wheel. Wow, that is a horrible wheel. Okay. What's that gonna do for us? I don't think I can make another one, can I? No. Here's what we do. We get inside of it. Yes. Oh my god, the strats. I love this. How do you like those apples, my little friends? Well, this is cool. We got here. Let me guess. You're gonna fall. You're gonna break. Okay. Okay. So I think first thing we do, get this going. We got the eyeball. I think we actually jump down. Jump down. Oh, okay. Really? We can't actually get down there? Alright, so we come take this guy. Whatever. Actually, can I go up and see the top? Nope. Okay. Get going a little more heal. Alright, so now we have this, which we are clearly going to have to attach something to. Not that. Okay. Or that. We're doing that, and we're taking that off, because that's going to do what? Keep it swinging? Yes, kind of. Not really enough, though. Well, can I just... I can just bag this out, right? Get it swinging again? Actually, here. Let's do this. No, there's no way I'm gonna get enough up there. Think about this for a sec. It would do the view. Okay, now what do we got? That enough? Oh yeah, she's swinging now. Man, I don't know. It's pretty iffy. I think the plan is to bring that out here. Bring you down just enough to get to the end, okay. Attach it and then cut it off. Yeah, there we go. Now we got something. Question is, can we actually get up? We are up it. This is a good thing. And that attaches. That's cool. Okay. Ooh. That was a little edge of the seat. And now more light bugs, yeah. Whoops. Gotta plant this out. You, and then you. Uh-oh. Missed one. Whoa. Well, let's just jump up and get this first. And those guys are like really, really mad. Oh god. He escaped. That's fine. At least we got the eyeball. Okay. So it looks like we got at least two tries to catch them all. But let's just get that one. There, they're all in there. And we are free. Okay. Oh, lovely. You guys. I gonna work this? Okay, so if I kill this, you guys aren't really trapped in there, are you? What travel do I have on that one? Not a lot. That'll knock away. If I do that, kind of knocks them all down, but still there. Oh, actually, they're all on that side. So I could probably Oh, there's still one though. Okay, I'm gonna get past it. Two. Alright, let's just bring this down. Oh, that works. Got it. Yikes. Oof. Oh, hello. Why is that one so easy? Oh. We have this thing, which probably doesn't even have nearly enough. Okay. Well, let's bring you down. And we're gonna have to make ourselves a little bridge. Can push? Can we push it? That. Yeah. That's good. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, this one's gonna be a doozy. You gotta get down there. Okay. So we bring this, bring that, bring that, and block some in. We're just gonna jump for it. Got it. Alright, chapter 3-3, sliding escape. I think we're gonna stop it there for episode 5. Bit of a long one. About 40 minutes, it looks like. Let's just see what we're working with. Okay, we don't start in a slide. That's good. I was worried we might. Alright, we'll see you guys for episode 6. If you like the video, awesome. Give it a thumbs up. Didn't like it, hey, thumbs down, leave a comment, tell me why, how to improve things, that sort of stuff. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And we should also be on Twitter and Facebook by the time this is posted. So we'll see you guys in part 6.